Yo guys, welcome back. This is Kyubi here. Right now I'm soloing rank as most of my members are... My friends are not here. Oh wait, I messaged the wrong person.
Don't you trust me?
Bennett, this is my smell anyway. I don't care. Competitive bullshit thing is fine. Head switch? Not so much. K1. I knew. I think I should like bring up the 2015 or 2016 SKT. Yeah, that would be quite good. And then I'll be like, use it and then. Thank you. mean, I'm not sure about it. Anyways, unless Bubbles really invite me to like play, I don't mind. Yeah, I found this as that one. I really support. Just the arguments, just the games. No, where is my
Welcome to the Summoner's Rift.
Weapons loose, everyone. You're going to war.
30 seconds until minions spawn.
Oh no. There we go.
Minions have spawned.
The expendable army. Where can I get one?
Don't you trust me?
Holy shit, it looks so weird.
Don't you trust me?
Everything is like so small, what the hell?
Playtime's over. No one will stand in my way.
Holy shit, it's so hard to look at the verse.
shall we?
But at least mid is crucial. Compared to all the other, mid is crucial they have. So I say that it's quite worth.
Thank you.
more toy pet. Oh my god. I should have flash actually, I should have flash. Yeah, I should have auto attack and flash. I got the first of it. E top side. Oh my god.
Your is all right.
Take it, take it, roll! Wah! I'm trying to complete order first item now, but my core item... I haven't complete my core item yet lah. And Fizz already have a tier 2 boots, I haven't built a tier 2 boots yet. This is not 4-6 or 4-5. I'm almost the same KDA as Fizz, Jesus Christ. Oh wait, you can take it! You can take it! Oh my god, what the hell? Not bad.
Yeah.
Don't you trust me?
This Twitch manager should get a pentakill.
Comedy. I can't stop. Don't hold back.
Damn it! Oh.
Your inhibitor is responding soon. Good job finding your fleeting mortal time.
It's in champion selector. I'm gonna expect that in this game. Meantime though, I'm just gonna I don't understand why all the seeming the beast of Victor's 15 October. Oh my god. Control M. Now it just says release of Victor's 15 of October. Hopefully I'm not one of them. I don't know why that's it. Not Europe, no, yeah, no, just. Automatic, I think. Oh, should be on that dashboard then. Mine is 2000 kbps. Alright, I'll show it back to you guys. Spectate. I'm quite sure it's okay to spectate now. I have to like take care of those. Okay, what did you say? Just play this game for life. What? 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 I can't spectate the game. I have some of those memory with like 7,000 plus. I'm hoping that it is a one though. Please let me pass through. Ah, finally! Nice! Ninja burned one, nice, that's nice. You got a good jungler, I call it. Oh, that pawn. The Sash is there though. The jungler is there. Oh no, it's actually. Oh my god! Wow, okay. That was a quick kill. Nice and quick and clean. Not bad for blood nurse. Alright, I'll call him Blood Nurse because of the XO and OX at the end is just like the burn. Nice. I think he's that good at using that or something, but oh, if he ignited her! But anyway, both of them burned their flash, that's okay, and top is heavily gunned. Astro is heading that one. Jax could look for a potential gank at bot. Okay, Jax engage. Not really that good though. Zed is sacrificing me. Oh lol, it's real disconnected. What the hell? Wait, what? Oh my god, that is such a clean set. Holy shit. They can actually go into the one. He was like, thank you, I'm like, you're welcome.
Shut down.
This set is not bad. I can learn a thing or two from him actually. Holy shit. I apologize. Oh, that was close. Hold on, wait. I forgot. No, don't be too greedy, please. Don't be too greedy. Goodness. It's not that greedy, actually. Holy fucking shit, his Zed is so clean, what the hell? Is that animation? What the? Alright, so Zed is roaming bot right now, and oh, he's spotted by the scuttle war. Jax managed to get a kill, but better not. Wait, he can actually, he can. He can, is his ult up? No, his ult isn't up. He can put a shadow in there though. Yep, there we go. There we go. Now they can siege bot turret. Syndra is heading top though, so Irelia must try and... Fuck, I'm not good at shot casting either. Jin is heading bot, he might be able to one shot him if he's... Oh, he's going in for the kill. He's going in, he's ulting, and then... Oh, he missed all his returns. Yeah. He went too greedy. Let's shut down though. No, he missed all of his shurikens. If he didn't, he would have been able to like... get him. Like, kill Jin in one shot. It's a good try, actually. Good try. Okay, now they switch lanes. Yeah, check this off. Yeah, the ward spotted him, and Ezreal might be going, but someone's pinging him back. I'm gonna be spotted by that wall, guys. You ult, ult. Oh, if he ults. Well, who have had the herald again? Oh, Kyubi. Okay. Zed is quite clean though. Even though he didn't get the kill, they got the turret. No, bro, you should have done that. See? I think he underestimated the Jin's damage because he didn't, in my opinion, he didn't think that Jin would have like one-shotted him so much. This team is doing quite good though. I think he might be able to get up to... If he manages to win this, I think he will. He will be up to Silver 4 again. Wait... That... Or he already is in Silver 4. Let's see. Nope, he's in Silver 5. They should have split push. They should have continued. In my opinion, they should have continued because they can't do anything like this. Alright, here, escape, ball. Oh my god, Jesus! Yep, Silver 4 is there, okay. So sad. Sure. I'm just gonna jump on anything that I can get on. Yeah, he is quite clean. That feel is actually quite nice when you just connect with a champion, like. Hopefully I got some champions that I know that I can use, or. Oh, this is Garena, holy shit. My god. But the highest one he had is, oh no, it's Katarina. Oh, Katarina is a, he has 100 million points. That one is only 300,000. 350,000, yeah. I can't say that my Ari is better than him because, yeah, I'm a one trick, so it's expected to get that much points. Wait, what? It's still Ash? Wait, I don't get it. Just Maraka have 5,000 points, no, 52,000 points, even though it's only level 6. My Ash has 165,000 points, okay, nice. Okay, I need to get back to one. For some fucking reason.
We'll bring them pain. Only the sky is safe in her land. Thank you.
My blade is.
Oh shit.
Will you prove worthy?
Let us hunt those who have fallen to dark.
Shit. I changed with Kane and then I changed Rain. I mean, I could do Yi, but fuck. We're dead. We are so dead. Yeah, we are so dead, man. What the fuck? We are so dead. Shit. My God. This is not my fault. Hold up.
Yes.
That was so close. It's quite fun actually playing like this. I think it's W first, no.
Yeah.
Oh my god, Jesus Christ.
Enemy double kill.
Holy shit, I've done it. Oh my god, Jesus Christ, you are so close, my god. My god, that feel.
Thank you.
down.
Well, that was fun. I got first blood, I got double kill at the early game, and then I don't know what happened after that. Like, we just fucking snowballed them and then we won. Over 3 decades, what the fuck? Shit, man, that guy must be very slippery or has people at higher ups. much wrong. They said I would win. Really needs a lot of work. Not just a little. To be honest, my Ari needs a lot of work.
No cure for fools.
I'm only good at some things, but not that much. Like some of the tricks about her, I'm good, but the other things, I'm not that good. One tricking a champion is really hard, especially when you halfway give up on one playing lead. I'm not offended, but that's what he says. It's the truth. Mahari is bad. Sometimes it's good, sometimes it's bad, but yeah, it really depends on which champion that I play. Probably gonna go offline and then try and practice my RE a lot in the AIs and awards. Against a Lux is quite hard to do. Diana jungle then. Either that or Diana top. They have like two supports. One is a carry support, the other is a semi carry support, so it's not really that good. Let's stop after this though. What the fuck? Oh wait, it's a Diana top, but alright. Not much though. Wrong ruins again, yeah. Might be my last game though. My eyes are really tired. My Ahri is, like, look, against Lux, my Ahri is really good, but against other champions like that, my Ari really sucks. My stats already proved it. No, 5 minutes. So 7:30 the bus flash will be up. I'm also a bit tired. So this will be my last game. I thought I could one shot her after that, but never mind. Well, okay, she went there. So there are 6 minutes.
Thank you.
Should have disengaged yourself. I can't go in. I can't get there as fast as I can. I'm playing her. I clicked the wrong thing like that. Oh my god. Oh my god. She doesn't have flash. My god. And I lost all my stacks just in just at home. Top has a lot of pressure. Same goes for the jungle. My pressure and mid is okay, but
everyone.
Yeah.
way through that one, this way through that one. Where's this one?
Thank you.
sure what that means, but... not really that good. Lux got the Baron. I would have been so tilted. Like, seriously, I'm going to be so tilted if Lux got that Baron. Don't hold back. If only trash did. If only fist didn't fit banana. That was a okay game. It was bad at early because of fees, and yeah, I'll take it that it's actually quite nice. So it's actually not bad. So that game is quite okay because I'm against Lux. I always fight against Lux. I have a few friends that like main Lux and one trick Lux. So I would know how to fight against them because number one, when I first trained on Ari, it was against, it was that one. Unite. Alright guys, I guess that's all for now. I hope you guys enjoyed this session and I'll see you guys next time.